You remember me. And they hurt. Dying.
Quicker than falling asleep. Nearly there, son.
I'm sorry. I never wanted any of you to die for me. And Remus, he's your son.
Others will tell him what his mother and father did. One day, he'll understand.
You'll stay with me.
Until the end.
And he won't be able to see you.
No. Please.
Stay close to me.
Always.
For my freedom. It's only possible on that day.
No, not Loxley. Robin. Robin in the Hood.
Robin in the Hood? Have you been bewitched too?
No, not bewitched. Awakened. Chosen by Herne the Hunter, his son. You were sleeping. You slept too long. We all have. It's time we woke. Time we stopped running. Nobody ran at Hastings.
No, they still died by the thousand.
But at least they died fighting. Villages destroyed so that princes could hunt unhindered. The people bled white to pay for foreign wars.
You're not afraid of me.
Who are you?
My name is Marion. Where will you go?
Sherwood.
They'll hunt you.
Yes. But they won't catch me.
How can you be so sure?
Because I know the forest. And they don't.
Power in Wayland's swords was blind. There lay the danger.
And Albion?
Albion is in good hands.
Like a May morning.
Han?
Who is the greatest enemy? Always near you, sometimes at your shoulder. You must face it. Each man travels along one path. At the end of it, if he has the courage, he will meet himself. Find his power.
Will you be there?
No. But we cannot be parted. Another riddle for you.
And good luck to you, for you are the last.
When the last eagle flies over the last crumbling mountain, and the last lion roars at the last dusty fountain, in the shadow of the forest,
the shadow. I am the only you.
And you know to the bone.
great stories, Mr. Frodo. The ones that really mattered. Full of darkness and danger they were.
Fantasia. It's the world of human fantasy.
You can find the others if you are brave.
Every part, every creature of it is a piece of the dreams and hopes of mankind.
And sometimes you didn't want to know the end. Because how could the end be happy?
All the roads long ago and the red bull left close behind to cover their footprints.
But why is Fantasia dying?
How could the world go back to the way it was when so much bad had happened?
People have begun to lose their hopes and forget their dreams. Stronger.
What is the nothing?
It's the emptiness that's left.
To make sure I don't hear Ginny's name. Or Fred.
It's
or George.
As
or Mark.
You think I'm not listening to?
But in the end, it's only a passing thing. The shadow.
I served Lord Tywin at Harrenhal, wondering every day if I'd get tortured.
Even darkness must pass.
Sick day.
But the day will come.
As a tiny ball of light appears.
And when the sun shines, it'll shine out the clearer.
People who have no hopes are easy to control. The control has the power.
They're a family. I've never had a family.
Your parents are dead. You have no family.
I can be
sure enough. It floated toward me, the ball of light.
You wouldn't be my family.
Those were the stories that stayed with you. That meant something. Even if you were too small to understand why.
Right to my chest, straight through.
But I think, Mr. Frodo. I do understand. I know
who
now.
Who are you, really?
I am the servant of the power behind the nothing. I was sent to kill the only one who could have stopped the nothing. I lost him in the spirits of sand.
Voice.
What brought you here?
Your voice, Hermione.
I don't know. There was a voice.
There was a voice.
And what did this voice say to you?
Folk in those stories had lots of chances of turning back, only they didn't. They kept going. Because they were holding on to something. What are we holding on to, Sam?
Soon. I ought to know what it's like before that happens.
If we're about to die anyway, I'd rather die fighting!
A girl is Arya Stark of Winterfell.
Arya.
And I'm going home.
I am a triune!
As soon as this story started,
together. Good in this world, Mr. Frodo. And it's worth fighting for.
It is so dark. In the beginning, it is always dark.